Facebook Pay allows you to send money to or request money from friends and family. Tap the three buttons at the bottom of the screen, then select Facebook Pay. Under Send or Request Money, select the person you want to request or send money to. After you type in the amount and reason, you can either tap the Request or Send button. Once you confirm your payment information, confirm request, or confirm payment. Facebook doesn't keep money in the app like other money transfer services, so any money that you send or receive will come and go directly from your bank account. To learn more about Facebook Pay and setting up a payment method, watch our video on how Facebook Pay works. Unlike Facebook, which only allows you to send and request money from your Facebook friends, Messenger allows you to send money to anyone you're chatting with. Only request and send money to people you trust. Open the Messenger app and find the person you want to request or send money to. Tap the plus icon. You can either type in an amount or you can use the plus or minus signs to adjust the amount. Once done, you can either tap request or pay. Once you confirm your payment information, confirm request or confirm payment.